A man in southern Mississippi is accused of trying to walk out of a Derbyville grocery store without paying for food items he'd stuffed into his cargo shorts, including live lobsters.
Sold live lobsters in
you know, standard
shop.
Yeah, you can do. Yeah. So you can go home and boil them alive. It's when they're
Just swimming in a tank. Is like that one, like a restaurant?
Yeah, pretty much. I think.
Oh no!
Phil! For Christ's sake!
Then bring a shopping bag. Put him in the pants.
Why is he Scottish?
Why is he so Scottish?
It's from Missouri, so.
Tell me trousers!
Oh, he clipped me balls, for Christ's sake!
You should have put the elastic bands on!
Oh, what are you, mad? You're not using your brain! If I was ever in a restaurant and I was choosing my lobster, I'd get the waiter to take him out of the tank, and then I'd just sit there and either give him a thumbs up or a thumbs down, like Caesar.
like in Gladiator.
Caesar.
Or I'd get two of them to fight, and then like whichever one wins, I'd like choose whether he lives or dies, and I might grant him his freedom.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Wow. Like, yeah, just go out and just toss it into a local river.
Just toss it. Oh, wait.
They don't like
that's fresh water.
Just runs out of the restaurant.
Freedom! You will be free! Just toss him into the road.